My name is Michelle Griffith. I'm the Senior Labor Distribution Clerk, and I work at the Trimble County plant. I've been at this plant for 10 years. I was born and raised here in Trimble County and went to school with my husband. I've been married for 31 years. He played basketball and I was a cheerleader. I am an alto singer at my church, and we usually practice once a week. And I love to sing, but I don't like to do solos. It just makes me so nervous. I am probably one of the older employees here, and we have a lot of co-ops and younger engineers that are being hired here. They call me Mother Hen, and they still do. I have two kids, you know, that are that age, and I just feel like I need to kind of lead them along. For the environment here, we've just recently completed the bag house, and what that does is just basically it's a big vacuum cleaner and keeps all the particulates out of the air. Unit 2 is actually one of the cleanest coal-fired units in the nation. We have a Christmas project that I'm very proud of. That's employees at this plant that give money out of their pocket. And we had 18 children last year that we give coats, shoes, clothes, toys. I mean, we have this great big huge bag that Santa, we have an employee that has a Santa outfit, and Santa goes to your house and we make a special delivery and we let him sit on his lap and take pictures, mail the pictures to the family. We also take a meal. It is just so rewarding to see the kids' reactions to, you know, stuff that they haven't been able to have.